right, guys. So are you having some groin pain? Groin pain being this area here, okay? Groin pain while sitting on the toilet first thing in the morning. We have people come and complain of this issue a lot of times, and they want to know what they can do about it, because obviously we all need to sit on the toilet throughout the day, and we would love to be able to do it without pain. So there's a really simple remedy that you can do for this, is we're going to pretend like we're sitting on the toilet here, and most of the time we just go and we sit and it's like sloppy and, you know, we're just getting to the restroom and doing what we got to do. But one thing that you can do before you even sit down is widen your stance a little bit. Allow your knees to come out a little bit wider, your toes to flare out a little bit. This kind of helps create more space in the hip socket area for you to just go into that movement yourself. This may work for that groin pain that you're experiencing. If you're noticing it while already being there, just in this position, take a second to kind of stand wide. Sebastian would say you would need to go to the restroom with authority. So just pretend like you're going to the restroom with authority, widen your stance a little bit and see if that helps with some of that pinching and that groin pain in that area. If so, reach out to us. We would love to know if that works for you. We'd love to guide you a little bit further on how to just progress through this pain at this time. We're located in Huntington Beach, California. We're taking people virtually. We have programs and stuff online that we believe can help you with this groin pain. Just let us know. We'd love to help.